All right. First off, we're going to work on our L's and N's. Let me hear you recite this.
Drain.
Stop right there. Watch my tongue. No. Have you ever licked a pussy, Dwayne?
No.
Well, talking like a white man is just like licking pussy. Get that tongue way up there on that clit. Yes, yes. Good. Now, read the chart again.
The ring.
Stop! You're not emphasizing the ends enough. Don't just skip over them. Dig into that N. When white people pronounce their N's, they do it as if they're suffering from, how do we say, irregularity.
Yes.
Have you ever been constipated, Dwayne?
No, not all that much.
Well, but you do know what it's like to sit on that toilet, straining a gut trying to get that shit to come out of there, don't you?
Yeah, especially after being eating one of them big-ass burritos.
Well, good, again. Let's try it again, with constipation in mind. That turd just won't come out of there. Come on, it's stuck. Yes! Now, let's move on to our L's. L, a sit on your face, pussy licking letter of the alphabet, if there ever was one. Now, I'll give you an exercise to help you work on those L's. Repeat after me. Connie Lingus.
Now I know the secret how the honkies do the rhyme, like they be sitting on the shitter eating pussy all the time.
Honky talk.
That's right.
Keep talking that honky talk.
Would you like a spot of tea?
Don't you be tripping on your tongue.
Not me.
When you be licking some
pussy.
That's the way to say the words in honky talk.
You don't say.
Keep talking that honky talk.
By Jove, I'm cunnilingual.
Even when there's nothing you got to say.
Okay.
It makes you sound like you went to Harvard.
The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plane, Jane.
Honky talk.
By golly, I'm talking like a Canadian Mountie.
Honky talk.
I think I'm ready to move on down to Orange County.
Honky talk, honky talk. Honky talk, honky talk, honky talk, honky talk, honky talk.